will not allow anybody to make life tire you. Rather, you make life tire them. I go to Nigeria and I come back again. I saw pains before I get my visa. Before I enter torment. You know what they call mate? They use me worse than a mate. Maybe a slave. I saw tears. When my father was dead was when I knew the function of having a father. I was like slave to them. All of them. Forget his God. I will come back, they will not be able to kill me. Instead of them to kill me, their enemy will kill them. They are going to kill themselves. So, I'm going there. I will have a very long vacation. I stay as many months as I want. I still come back. When it is time, I packed and I go back. If I still want to come back, I don't know. But what I know is that I came to this country with my two legs alive. And I will still go back with my two legs alive, with my complete children. Ah, why? Powerful amen. Put it again. Yeah, manipulation goes back to them. To them, back to senders. Yeah, in manipulation, their schemes, their tactics, their whatsoever techniques. Goes back to them. Father beat them today, let their food beat them today. The air they are breathing beat them today. Their sleep, their sex, their causes, their witchcraft fools, their kingdoms beat them today. Their offices, their work, everything, their career, their businesses, their marriage, if they are even married. Are they going to learn? They are not, and they will not see marriage. Poor! Beat them today. I shall want to see them, not enemy. Yes. No. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. The Lord will judge them. Amen. No. We hand over the matter to the heavenly law court. Even the head of the eighth court must judge it also. I say, me, I follow. It seems we have judged already. Good. We need more maristers. I wonder why a lot of people have refused to register in this school. They don't want to pay money, but if it is money to do invocation, to kill, to destroy, they will pay. God punish whosoever will take my degree without registry. Let tears not depart from your entire generations, your entire family.